I welcome you to our third Heritage Tour. This time around, we visited Palestine and Jordan. It was an amazing tour of 7 days following the footsteps of the prophets. We kick-started it off in Palestine, firstly doing our Jumma prayer in Masjid al-Aqsa. Masjid al-Aqsa is an important holy site in Islam, located in the old city of Jerusalem in Palestine. Its name translates literally as the Federalist Mosque. The wider compound includes the Dome Rock, 17 gates and 4 minarets. It's usually referred as Al-Haram Sharif, which means the noble sanctuary. After our prayer, we visited the old city, which had many local shops offering a variety of traditional clothes, foods and souvenirs. There, we were able to visit many locations such as the Church of the Holy Sepulchre,
the Masjid Omar bin al-Khattab. I will now let you enjoy our tour and I hope you guys like it as much as we did.
أيوه. And this is the tour, Jabal al-Tur.
Jabal al-Tur, or that whole.
You see the Jabal
al-Tur. Oh, like in the history.
Where is Thomas?
Hello.
Salman,
see
you
there.
We should take a photo.
Just putting this carry bag in your bag.
What is this?
Oh, and I'm gonna put this as well.
Thank you.